found these chicks here. This incubator has gone bad, and we're likely to lose a lot of chicks.
The poor little things. Oh, but Annie and Miss Gulch told her right over the back with the rake, just because she says he gets in his garden and chases her nasty old cat every day.
Dorothy, not now. Stop complaining.
Oh, but he doesn't do it every day. Just wants a place to eat, and he can't catch her old cat anyways. And now she says she's going to get the...
Dorothy!
All right. How's she coming? Oh, my finger! Oh, my finger! My finger!
Why don't you get your finger out of the way?
Don't you know we have a deadline to meet, right?
Oh, right on my finger.
You're lucky it was your finger and not your head.
Bella, what am I going to do about Miss Gulch just because Toto chases her old cat?
Dorothy, not now. Can't you see I'm busy?
Dorothy, sometimes you act like you don't got a brain at all.
I still got brains.
Well, then use them.
Listen, Dorothy, have you noticed that Gulch buckle yet? What are you afraid of her? Why don't you show her some courage?
I'm not afraid of her.
Then stop acting like it.
Why do you keep going in Miss Gulch's garden?
Stay out of her garden so you don't get in no trouble.
Guys, stop talking or else you guys will not get paid.
Okay,
but we're hungry and you never feed us.
Okay, I'll give you guys some nuggets cookies if you work. Deal?
Deal. Annie Ann, really, do you know what Miss Gulch is going to do to Toto?
Dorothy, not out. We're busy.
Go to a place where there isn't any trouble.
Go to a place where there isn't any trouble. Do you suppose there's such a place, Toto? There must be. Not a place where you can get to buy a boat or a train. It's far, far away, beyond the moon, beyond the rain. Sheriff's from the order to get it.
It's a twister! It's a twister!